Let's start on stretching out our arms and legs. Do what I do as best as you can.
Okay.
Let's warm up with some movements. Move arms. Very good, Jack.
Children with autism often have trouble understanding what someone else is talking about or thinking about.
Place the man on the right side of the space shuttle.
Do you know where right side?
Do you remember?
Yeah.
Take a guess.
Right here.
Try again.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. Come on, get it over on. That's it.
Yes, you place the man on the right side of the space shuttle. Very good, Jack.
Thank you.
So this research at UConn is looking at how can we use robot-assisted therapy to help children to become more in sync with those around them.
Try and follow my hands. Drum with one and then the other. Let's try and keep to a rhythm. I love drumming and rocking out with you. Let's continue playing.
With children that have delays, they often struggle with abstract concepts.
Jack, when I ask you to stand next to the chair, do the best you can to follow the directions.
Okay.
Stand behind the chair, please.
Who's behind?
Where are you standing?
I don't know. Let me try. Let me see.
Okay, you think about it. Take your time. I am standing
behind.
Oh, so tell him that.
I am standing behind the chair.
Beautiful.
You did a really good job understanding directions. Let's put everything back together and move on.
The research we're doing is looking at how does movement and other types of interpersonal interaction affect communication, and how can we use robot-assisted therapy to help children improve their quality of life.
In front of you is an ear, a nose and a mouth. Show me the ear.
Phoenix, touch your ear. No, ear. Find the ear. Find it.
Yes, that is the ear. Good job.
You found the ear.
One of the reasons that we started the company and are working to make this a commercially available product is to make it accessible to a larger number of students in schools. So it's not just for the training and the interactions with the robot, but we're hopeful that these skills will move into their day-to-day life.
Humanoid robots can do some amazing things. It is good to be a robot.